Farmingdale, New York. Right-handed, comes across. Rhodes with the reception. Here's the attack right into the block. Ortiz joins. Nice up for Rachel. Rachel takes the swing. Ortiz has it under control. And the block at the net. Winner of this tournament gets an automatic ticket to the NCAA. JMU representing last year. Gill put down. It's tight to the net. It gets over to the Hofstra side. 24-21. It is a set point for the Pride. And there it is. Ortiz. And Madison will take that attempt. That's off the block. Controlled. Well done. Beckman got to it. That kept the ball alive and ultimately results in a tying point. They do go hand in hand. And a miss hit. The middle one, you get that play. Denham is there. Sidlick to the back row. Just playing catch with it right now. And that's no longer. Charleston 24-20, Hofstra with the service though, and it's Ortiz. A high loft, and she'll send it right into the net. And you've talked about that. It's risk reward on those powerful serves by Ortiz.
It is, and I think, you know, when it is that set point there, I think.
In the very middle, Ortiz there to dig it up. Maschulo, Esprit. Repels that, and it sets it up. Big C. Rhodes. Or correction, make that Rachel, rather. And anticipation.
Another season match, and that was to Northeastern. They're in a, say, in working tonight for Hofstra.
There's just something in competition about the deniability when you do something like that. 22-18, rally continues, and there's a block for the...
Coming into tonight.
Loaded across, here's the attack right side, that's off the hands, and it gets down. After 3-0, here's the set point. And the attack, and it's down. Hofstra takes a 2-set-to-1 lead over the top-seeded... 3-0. Here's the set point. And the attack. And it's down. Hofstra takes a 2-set-to-1 lead over the top seeded. That's a hustle plays last night that I can recall. Ortiz again. That's off the block. Go for the Pride. 16-15. Allison Beckman serves it over. Maschulo with the reception. Here's the push across. Maschulo with the swing into the solo block.
Penny Madison picked just the perfect.
That'll get down. That's off the hands. Covered on the back line. And that's into the block. Point for the College of Charleston, and we are tied at 2 sets apiece. And imagine that. For the fourth or third time in tournament. That's off the hands. Covered on the back line. And that's into the block. Point for the College of Charleston, and we are tied at 2 sets apiece. And imagine that. For the fourth or third time in four.
By the Hofstra Pride. Kennedy pushes it over. Communication. Ortiz wants to go with it quickly. And eventually leads to a kill for Mummy and the Cougars. It goes both men and women, as opposed to Dutch men, for example. But, of course, Hofstra has Dutch. The word Hofstra is a Dutch name.
If they ever needed one, right now is the time.
comes our way. The kill for the Cougars. They lead it 8-2 when they switch sides. You can see Mummy. Perez, wow, what a big hit. Great dig for Rhodes.
That so no one does get injured also.
What a big attack. Wow, and a big block.
Say a huge block. That one puts Ortiz on the floor after she tried.
Here's the attack. The up for Rachel. Rachel will get the swing, and she gets the kill. She terminates the set. The Cougars win the match, and they are CAA championship match bound tomorrow, facing the host school and the reigning champs, the JMU Dukes. Here's the attack. The up for Rachel. Rachel will get the swing, and she gets the kill. She terminates the set. The Cougars win the match, and they are CAA championship match bound tomorrow, facing the host school and the reigning champs, the JMU Dukes, in tomorrow's championship matchup, and a ticket to the NCAA.